What's up, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Elden Ring. Last time, we ventured over here and explored Prospect Town and this top area, which is right above where we arrived to the Land of Shadow. We discovered these guys standing here, so let's have a chat with them.
You must be the Tarnished. I am Ansbach, formerly in service to Lord Moak, but now, like you, another soul guided by kindly Mikola. I'm hardly the steady hand I once was. My fighting days are far behind me, which is why I have chosen to dedicate myself to investigation, to discern Tender Mikola's ultimate purpose. I'd rather not volunteer service to a new master unless I know that I can be of use. May I request a service of you? 6 crosses identical to this one have been discovered in these lands. They are akin to Tender Mikola's footprints, or gravestones, which mark what he's left behind. If you discover any more crosses, be certain to tell me. I presume you, too, are keen to know just what kind Mikola is doing here. If you discover any more crosses, be certain to tell me. I presume you, too, are keen to know just what kind Mikola is doing here.
All right. What about you?
Hello there. Together, we work. Together, for Mikola the Kind. Many things we have found.
He's got a note.
I like finding things for you, Lady Letta, her allies, and the forager brute. Things bring joy to all. I like finding things for you, Lady Letta, her allies, and the forager brute. Things bring joy to all. Goodbye.
He likes finding things. Should you chance upon a sealed spirit spring, look for the stacked stones nearby. By toppling them, you may break the seal. An Oathseeker Knight. Black with gold ornaments. These knights set off quests of discovery, hoping to find themselves an oath of their own choosing to serve in perfect lifelong devotion. All right. Mm-hmm. I wonder what we have up here. Oh, scorpion. Spirit Ash, Shadow Realm Rune. Scorpion liver. I don't think scorpions have livers. Fresh organ of a spider scorpion. It's referred to as liver, but no one is quite sure of its purpose. Delicacy known for its numbing toxins. Monumentals. Squash. Fireproof dried liver. Settlement. Looks like we have to go right. Ow. Smithing Stone 6. Not resin. Nope, that's just a wall. somber smithing stone. Three? They're kind of all over the place with these smithing stones. We've got a well. Well, what is it? Locked. So I need to find a key. Mesmer fire grease. Coats armament with heavy fire damage. Only for a short time. Fire was a symbol of the crusade, and even Mesmer ranked and file soldiers would wield it. Mesmer, huh? Oh. Another grace. They got locked doors everywhere in this town. Eh, sounds normal. Whoa. Who are you, big boy? Right.
Those stripped of the grace of gold shall still meet death in the embrace of nameless flame.
Oh, great. Oh, gosh. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Crusade insignia. The flame of Mesmer. A talisman depicting a ray spear and the backdrop flames in remembrance of the lives lost in a sacred crusade led by Mesmer. Raises attack power after defeating an enemy. The warriors who fought the crusade set aside both honor and mercy to wantonly impale and scorch those deemed impure. Those who felt invigorated by each cry of death were the same men who were the certain of the sanctity of the campaign. So Mesmer led a crusade against people he deemed impure. Arrows. I wonder why they were impure. Shriek of sorrow. Skill utilized by the downtrodden. Scream nearby enemies to flinch, while also recalling deep-seated resentment, boosting attack power based on the amount of HP remaining. The lower HP, the greater effect. Huh. Hey, buddy. Is there anything over here? Other than that, Interesting. So if I went left, it would lead me over to here. Here's that waterfall from earlier. So we're going up and up and up and up. Oh, I thought I had my shield raise. Interesting. Did I just kick him for 4 damage? Seems familiar. Can you make that jump? No. But storeroom key. I think that's back this way. Or is that at the front? Yeah, storeroom key.
Who art thou, stranger? By the look of thee, another of Mesmer's peons, methinks. Tell me, does thy kind never weary grow? How do these old bones fascinate thee yet? Our lands were by thy kind set aflame, our tower by thy kind veiled in shadow. Thou camest, robbing us of all, spoiling all. Have ye not basked in these deeds long enough? Listen, progeny of the wanton's trumpet. For thy sins thou shalt have thy recompense. The sacred beast shall unleash its ire. Till then, with this old hag, do what thou wilt, for all the good it'll do thee in the end. For what reason dost thou falter, villain? Enact thy sordid work with fullest pride, else tuck away thy tail and leave for good. Loath. Issue of the rotten strumpet. Be gone. These lands were ours since times of old. Be gone. These lands were ours since times of old.
So, these people. Oh, that's interesting, Head. These people are the ones that were spoken of by Mesmer, or was, where is this, what is the purpose of this door? They're the ones that were deemed impure by Mesmer. So these, is it because of their horns? You know, you look a lot like the person that jumped me straight when I got in there with that mask. Right when I got here. What is the purpose of this little balcony? Oh, I don't have a torch. I don't understand this. It's a door that leads to to a drop down. Okay, well, she told us to leave, so we'll go ahead and do that. Because that's the type of people we are. Okay. And we were this way. Back this way. Wait. What's up here? Nothing? That's where the flies were. So there's some way to get across over there. So that's what we're looking for. Hey, bud. Bye, bud. Throwing daggers. What do we have here? A well depths key. Okay. So now we can go back to the beginning. Go find out what's down that well. Which might be the purpose for that other door. So we don't have to... Wait. Is this a better way? Just hop down. Yeah, because we just go over here. And here's that well. Alright, let's see what's down here. Going down into the well. That looks like poison. Would you look at that? Poison. All that hard work to unlock a door just to be met with a pool of poison. You know what? I should probably craft a couple of these. And probably equip them too. Smithing stone too, huh? Oh. Uh-oh. Out. Got him. Immunizing Horn Charm 2. Stone plus 3. Broken Rune. Poison Dart Bomb. That's where I came from, right? Yeah. So let's go right this time. Oh, flies. Flies have a lot of health. Oh. Mold. Ow. Whoa. Oh God. Death by fly. Embarrassing. Go ahead and travel back down so we can re-get our runes. But that'll do it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have a beautiful day, and I will see you in the next video. Yeah. Bye-bye now.